A further review of that data shows that the decrease was actually in a specific category of boats, mostly speed boats, boats between 27 down to about 20 feet. So it's saying that we've lost the weekend traffic that normally used to come into Rodney Bay. And one of the key reasons is that, one, there's an $100 overtime fee, which is being administrated by customs. And further, in Rodney Bay, there's a complicated, cumbersome bureaucratic experience, a merger of about six forms, all requesting the same information because of the Ebola scare. And now I would think the Ministry of Health will now insist that it be kept for this new scare. It says that we really need to analyze our data and enhance the clearing experience for visiting yachts.